waste of time, and though you try, you can't flee from the guilt of your hedonism and the trappings in your head. It's the point of condemnation in a fucked up situation. The standard deviation clears the slate.
The trap is-